3:30 in the morning in Goa, India. Arrived finally. Been travelling since 6 o'clock this morning in England. So that's been fun. It has actually been fun. I love travelling. It's not too bad at all. I just sat on an aeroplane and watched films all day. It's wonderful. But I just arrived at my accommodation after about an hour and a half drive from Goa Airport. I'm in Aduna. I can't remember how to pronounce it then. I'm in Aduna, right on the beach. It's beautiful. Amazing reviews. I wanted the comfort, I wanted the safety, I just wanted it to be easy and clean and nice. So I just booked it a little bit more expensive, but it's dead on the beach and I'm the only one in the room. And I have a private bathroom. So I pretty much got a private room for tonight with bathroom. It's absolutely roasting too. It's about 30 degrees and it's night time, so I don't know how I'm gonna sleep, but I've got this to keep me company. So I'm in bed and I realise I have 3 mosquito bites already. And I have like 4 little things of eucalyptus back in England that I just didn't bring with me. Alright, why didn't you bring those with you, Rebecca? It's a sensible thing to bring. And I've got all the fans going. Look like I'm in 40 mile an hour winds out here. Nice and cool though, cooling off before bedtime.
Service. This is the art room.
Wow.
Yeah. Also has a